We are your entertainment ticket, that's right. YETV.com. We are your entertainment ticket, that's right.
Hey, I'm Al McGee with your entertainment ticket at www.yeticket.com. Hey, I'm a film critic, but, you know, many times I like to remind the audience, my audience, that movies are not made for critics. They're made for the general audience, for people to be entertained and things like that. So when I analyze a film, well, I'm analyzing this to see or to tell you that did I enjoy it or not. Well, the film I'm talking about right now is called Suicide Squad. Wow, I've been waiting on this film to come out for the whole year. And it's August, and it's here, and I saw it. Whoops. But was it entertaining? Well, you know, it's directed by David Ayer, and it's also written by him, too. But it has a glorious cast. You know who is in there? Will Smith, Margot Robbie, Jared Leto, Joel Kinnaman, Viola Davis, Jay Courtney, Jay Hernandez. Got those people in this film. Well, what is this film is about? Now, the idea what this film is about is not new. Remember the Dirty Dozen back in the day? Where, you know, they had these criminals to save the world. It's the same thing here. They have the criminals save the world. Save the world from whom, though? From superheroes, like a Superman, like a Batman. Now, when you see this film, you might say to yourself, well, how come they didn't get Batman or The Flash or Wonder Woman to do this work? Because they put this team together just in case Batman, Wonder Woman, or someone like that turn against the human race, or even Superman, which they talked about. And Superman was a thread in this film because Superman had left the planet. But what happens if Superman said, hey, I'm going to get rid of you humans? So they put together this team to fight because the government can't control this team. In fact, this is what went on in Captain America Civil War. It was the government trying to control that team because they're so powerful. What can we do to save ourselves? So they made a deal with that, and that's why they had a Civil War in Captain America, you know, among the superheroes in that film. So that's why I said, well, maybe that's why they put them together. And that is why they put them together. Now, in today's filmmaking, films are there to excite the audience. And this film did. I got excited. And, you know, David Ayer, he did that for me. But not only that, there was some new style to some old characters. For example, Leto's Joker. Whew! I can't wait to see that movie. Margot has Harley? Wow. Oh, was she great. Now, you know, again, you know, she's dressed this way, but then to this to attract certain audience members to really see this film. And also, what? Will Smith as a criminal, as a murderer? That's a new take for him. And he did very well with that. And also Viola Davis as the chief in charge of this operation. Usually you see a white man in this type of character, but here they got Viola Davis, and did she make a great chief of operations for this? And she had more balls than a lot of men. And also Affleck as the Batman. I like his Batman, especially in this film. Also in the last one too, Superman versus Batman. Now, the acting in this was great. I really enjoyed the acting and what they had to do among all the characters and what they had to do in this DC comic book Warner Brothers produced film. The camera work, though, was also part of the film. The camera work, you know, to me, was another character. The way they shot it, the way the cameraman moved about in this film, and some of the different angles that he gave us, I was really thrilled. And I saw this in 3D IMAX. I would recommend you do that, too. Also, the computer graphics are very good in this story, too. Like I say, the story, something we've seen before, but in this one, it's different. And also the music score. Man, what a great music score this is for this, because there's some old songs that I listened to before, and I was glad to hear them again. Because of the entertainment value of this, the acting, the directing, and the storyline, I'm giving this 3.5 palm trees for Suicide Squad out of 4, or 3.5 stars out of 4, because I was thrilled, I had fun watching it, and it's one of the best films of the year, as far as the comic books, or movies, period. Suicide Squad, 3.5 palm trees for me, Al McGee, here at Your Entertainment Ticket at www.yeticket.com.
This is your entertainment ticket, latest and greatest.